Conditions help you out?
They're good. It's like the mud was so soft, you could just kind of float through it. It was incredible. It was, you'd see a rock or a root, but you're just on the way to bike and float over it, and there's like a nice soft cushion. Yeah, the conditions are great. I mean, they're drying out. The more they dry, the more fun it'll be, but it's not too jarring out there.
So what does this win mean to you, looking at the whole season? I know it's kind of been kind of an up and down season for you.
This is my focus right this year. This is what I wanted to do. And to come here and get the national championship title back, it was my season goal. And I'm so happy. I'm so grateful for all the support I've had to come here and be able to just race and not worry about anything.
Disappointed after
10 amps were frustrating. I didn't have my mechanic with me. It was just the perfect example.
Here we go, Larry. Here we go.